Take a bite. Tell me how you feel about it.
It tastes like brownies.
There we have it. You heard it here, folks. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making it, even though it took about 5 hours. These are really good brownies. So yeah, that's pretty much that for this video. Like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me, Bianca Mikaehla, and I will see you in the next video. I can't reach it. Chink, can you, like, do that to the camera? Shoop!